Dude, I'm gonna be a good little boy and I want a pill for my safety. Let me go and ask my master, Mr. Government, if I could buy a pill and I want a suppressor on my pill so it does it so loud and scary and it hurts my ears. I need a suppressor. So I'm gonna just go ask the government because we're such a free country. I would ask the government if I could get the pill and the suppressor, so I can. I don't know what I need it for. I'm asking the government because they says I can have it. They says I can have it. I can have it. But that guy's over there. They bad, so they can't have it because it's a free country. And in order in a free country to get the suppressors and the pew-pews, you go and put on knee pads. And make sure it's multicam. You put on multicam knee pads, and then you get on your knees, and then you get a pen. A pen is inside this man's pants. You unzip it, and then you get the pen, and then you start licking it. Okay, and then after you do that for this guy, I think he's a guy. I don't know anymore. But after you do that, you fire you write on you write letters. And stuff on this paper called 4473, and then that's where the freedom happens, man. You get the freedom, and you get your pew-pews, and you get your suppressors when you put all stuffs on 4473. It's a magic paper that makes you free. Yeah, free to get stuff because government lets me, but not you because those guys bad. They do bad stuff, so they can't use 4473 to get stuff because they bad. Because government says they bad, okay? Don't be stupid. Come on. 4473 is a freaking violation of our natural right, or natural law. Stop being a dumb plastic patriot. Oh, I just want to.